Hey, what's up? It's Chanel. Happy holidays here from Vital Vinyl Vlog. I was going to make a video for you today properly, but the USPS currently has 12 missing late packages, so I can't go over what I planned on going over for this Christmas video. I legit had, like, I wrote down like a whole entire playlist and everything. I was gonna do a live stream and make it like a 6-hour live stream Q&A, hang out, like let's all fucking chill and, you know, do whatever. But I'm burned out. Not by this. I've been on the telephone for probably 2 hours with the USPS, who also feel this whole situation is completely unacceptable. My mailman yesterday, I thought he was going to try and fight me. I'm not even joking. This dude, and he wasn't mad at me. Like, seriously, he was like, look, Adam, I don't know what the fuck. And like, yo, he starts cursing up a storm. I'm like, yo, like, you're lucky. I'm like, you know, I get it. You're stressed out too. But I just asked, I was like, hey, like, is there any way I can, you know, figure out what's going on with my packages? And he was like, Adam, I don't know what the fuck is going on with those assholes. Like, and he just goes on like a little tirade about how shitty the Philadelphia Post Office is. And it was wonderful to hear, though. Like, because it was everything that I wanted to say. But here's someone that works with these people that are like, yeah, they're a bunch of assholes. They're purposely getting media mail and just whatever, fuck you. First class, it doesn't matter, fuck you. Has to be priority. And even if it is priority, you might get it, you might not. That's what he said. Like, so legit, King Diamond's got me here. There's no presents, not this Christmas. But I do a terrible King Diamond. So I'm going to play a Cenotap song for you, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm going to make a little video for it. So hopefully you enjoy it. And, you know, that'd be fucking cool. But I'm just, I don't want to review my feelings of the digital New Undergang release, because I only got to listen to the tape for 3 hours, and although Dark Descent was nice enough to send a replacement first class December 8th, it still has not left Denver, Colorado. It left Colorado Springs December 8th, but just arrived in Denver, Colorado on the 22nd. So, yeah. No New Undergang release still. Fuck. So, we're gonna do a little, just kind of a music video type thing. But, I hope you enjoy it. We're gonna be blasting some Cenotap, and this compilation reissue on Extremely Rotten Productions, I'm going to review it soon because it's fucking awesome. But for right now, like I said, I am just like kind of stressed out. And I want to pull my fucking hair out and my fingernails with this pair of scissors. But I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to make you a gore-soaked video. And I just hope you enjoy it. So thanks for watching, as always, you fucking rule. Here's the video. Hails. Have a holly jolly Christmas, Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate, you know, just spend time with your family. That's all that really matters, you know, and have fun. Be safe if you drink alcohol and stuff. And just remember, as always, weed saves lives. And that's a fact. Hails.